In this lesson, we will examine the fast Fourier transform and apply it in order to obtain an efficient algorithm for convolving two sequences of numbers. If you've seen the Fourier transform before, in the context of mathematics or physics or engineering, this lesson may have a different flavor from what you're used to. We won't be using it to solve differential equations or to characterize the behavior of an electrical circuit. Instead, we'll be focused on the much more mundane task of multiplying polynomials and doing it quickly. This algorithmic aspect of the Fourier transform is actually almost as old as the Fourier transform itself, appearing in an early 19th century paper by Gauss on interpolation. The transform itself, by the way, gets its paper from Jean-Baptiste Fourier's 1807 paper on the propagation of heat through solids. Gauss's trick seems to have largely been forgotten until Cooley and Tukey published a paper on the fast Fourier transform in 1965. Tukey was apparently somewhat reluctant to publish the paper because he thought it was a simple observation and the how-to questions of algorithms were still considered second class at the time. Well, much has changed since then. Their paper is now one of the most cited in scientific literature, and the idea is considered one of the most elegant in algorithm design.